You're watching UNICEF television.
Vimupumambo Javinda is among the first batch of recently trained health extension workers in Namibia. Following a 6-month training course, Javinda's task is now to bring basic health care to under 5-year-olds in the Kunene region.
You see this mountain? I will travel from here to on top of that mountain for one homestead. The other homestead is there on that mountain. From there, cross the river to that mountain again.
Mountainous, dry, and sparsely populated, the northwest region of Namibia is home to the nomadic Ovahimba people. Holding on to their traditional way of life, the Ovahimba are often on the move in search of water for their cattle. This way of life provides healthcare challenges. Government reports show that less than 1/3 of Kunene region's population is being reached through the existing 91 health outreach points. Skilled birth attendant rates are low, as are under 5 immunization completion rates. The government of Namibia, with the assistance of UNICEF and its partner organizations, are now bridging the gap between health facilities and these mobile communities. Working within his own community, Javinda checks the breathing of this 2-month-old baby. He encourages mothers to get their babies vaccinated. He also dispenses advice and provides free medication such as polio drops or vitamin pills. Javinda is at the forefront of ensuring under 5-year-olds do not become ill or die from preventable diseases like malaria, measles, or diarrhea.
I'm feeling happy, né? Because I'm helping my community. And also this program has helped me with gaining the skills or experience in health sector.
Javinda continues to check the baby's vital signs and is pleased to see that she is healthy. Mm-hmm. This checkup has saved the mother and her infant the 40-kilometer journey to the nearest health clinic.
I'm very pleased about this project. I will no longer need to travel a long distance to reach a health facility. I will no longer need to wait for a vehicle and raise money for the journey and food along the way. Instead, a health worker is right here within my community.
Health extension workers have already been successfully rolled out in other African countries such as Ethiopia, Eritrea, and Malawi. Now Kunene region is the beginning of a rollout across Namibia.
So by piloting this program in Kunene, in Opuwo region, the 34 health extension workers would actually be the ambassadors, if you will, and Kunene would be the ambassador region to all other 12 regions in Namibia so that we can take this program to scale.
Namibia is a signatory to UNICEF's A Promise Renewed pledge. This means reducing the country's current under 5 mortality rate of 42 in 1,000 to under 20 in 1,000 by the year 2035. With health extension workers now providing essential services to the most isolated of communities, attaining this goal seems possible.
You've been watching UNICEF television.